Howdy folks, 42% health here. Welcome back to Dark Souls 2. I'm so sick of being sick. This is still the same recording session as the last several videos, by the way. Out because I needed to go get a drink and I didn't trust the game to not kill me while I was gone. Oh crap, there's another archer behind me. I cannot believe I lived through all of that. Something tells me this is not a boss. But it could be. That lowers the other half of the bridge. It is a boss, according to that guy. Dark Souls fan base. Okay, well, we can get out there now. I need a second bonfire in this place. No invaders this time, please. Black steel katana. Huh. Oh, it is. Okay. Does it break a wall over there? Black steel katana is going to be a dex weapon. Yes, definitely. A though. Magic mace. It's kind of cool. Scales with intelligence, but more strength than intelligence. Has S scaling strength. Right. The only problem is we can't use our shield with it. No equipment. Am I getting invaded? I better not be getting freaking invaded. Direction they're coming from. That is not the direction you were facing. Yeah, can't handle that sword. One shot these guys, that's makes it feel a little more weird. Someone please summon me. I just want to be human again. Getting helmets for these guys and nothing else. Just gonna end up getting invaded again. Four arrows. Takes four to poison those guys. Done with these guys. I can't not get hit. Don't you dare push me off. Fall off if you want, that's fine. Seriously! To get here, do you? The fire is still turned off. Get to that guy. Hmm. trust that guy not to shoot at me while I'm doing this. Camera, really? The only reason I went over the edge was because I pressed walk forward. And he went over the edge. Stop staggering me. Get anyone's attention out there. Someone summon me. Please. There are a lot of you. Just guzzling down Estus. I was blocking. Well, if nothing else, I have 17,000 souls up here. want back. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, we will let this happen. Skeletor. He's got the merchant's outfit on. We have another... I guess we're about to find out what this boss is. Everybody's gone from here. Got a fire sword. Dude, this looks like it should be a Doom boss. Oh crap. I am pretty certain I'm not ready for that. Holy cow, that thing looks sick. Oh yeah. Dude! I am mad. Want to be able to do all the time. Really? Fight metal album cover boss again. He dropped an item and it's gone now. Thank you. I can restart. Somebody's coming up on me. But I think they'll get reset. Logging into game server. So I have really fast internet. But it's not terribly reliable, unfortunately. Ah, sorry. Oh no! Game, why you do me like this? Alright, well at least we're back online, but... Sorry to your viewers. I wish you would just die when you fall down there. Oh, ow. Well, I'm going to be right in the middle of battle when I get back. There it goes again. Why? Guy up top. I could just whack him 3 times. Got my souls. Old radiant life gem. restoration. So the life ring is the one that just raises your health. Where my weapon sits, there's a red bar right underneath it. I think that's the health of my weapon. I just noticed that because, you know, repair powder. Those guys not open from this side. Oh, can I please get a bonfire? All he wanted to do was wreck the bridge. I really, really, really just want a second bonfire game. Fire. Just in case that's a mimic, I am ending the video here. Oh, alright, we have 30,000 souls. I am going back to Majula and leveling up. I was gonna say between videos, but I guess you guys might as well watch this. If you don't care, you can stop the video now. Level me up. Do I have 2 level ups? Ooh. I think so. I think I have 2. I do. Might go more endurance. And that will do it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Belfry Soul. Alright, well. next video. Bye for now.